There are several times when you as the teacher might want to print assessments or reports for students and families. This video will walk you through how and when to do this. After coding an assessment, you may want to print out each student's assessment with their answers and any feedback you've left. You can do this when coding by clicking on the printer icon on the top right of the page. If you've already finished coding the assessments, you can return to this page by going to Review/Grade Online Tests, find the assessment you want to print, and click on the Review icon on the far left. Once on the Review page, click on a student's name to activate the Print button, and then click on it. After clicking the Print button, you'll see a dialog with options for creating a PDF. These are the settings we recommend. Leave manually coded items only unchecked if you plan on reviewing the entire test with the class. Leave checked teacher feedback if you have included any. Uncheck cover page, which uses an extra piece of paper. Uncheck the correct answer if you are using next step strategies. You'll do that as a class activity. You choose whether to show a border around the items. Leave unchecked incorrect items only if you are using next step strategies with the class. Check this box if you plan to do self-assessment and you want students to look only at their wrong answers rather than have access to the whole test. Both passages and guidance and rationale do not currently correlate to anything in our system, so you can leave them checked or not. Leave checked item content so that students can see the item question. Leave checked show item number. Uncheck include test score, because it only shows percent based on codes used as points. Additionally, using next step strategies allows students to practice doing self-assessment. For column, select single because it is more legible. Leave the all radio button selected for item unless you plan on only reviewing certain items with the class. Finally, you can choose whether to print the student's test you are currently viewing or all students in that class. If you select all, the system generates a separate PDF for each student. Once you've selected all the settings on the dialog, click Create PDF. You should see a dialog that says Printing in Progress, View Batch Printing to download PDF. Click OK, and then click on the View Batch Printing button on the upper right of the coding interface. Click on the completed link to see the PDFs. If you chose the current student only, it will open that PDF. If you chose to print all students, it will prompt you to download a zipped file of all the PDFs. You may opt to change the name of the file. Once downloaded, you can then open the folder and view each student's assessment. You may also want to print out reports for students and families. To do this, go into Reporting and load the class you want to print. Click on Student by Item. Click on the student's name and then click the Print button. For more help with using FastMap, please see our Walkthrough Videos page. Go to our Help pages or contact us using the form on our Help pages.